Hey guys. Hey Bless. Hi Mom, I'm on TV. Fuck, man. Man, I just came back from the duo. That went terrible. We went 0-3. Decided to cut it off because I don't want to lose anymore. Fucking hell, dude. Whatever. At least my bee sting got better because I got stung by a fucking bee last weekend. Yeah, I know. Comp ruined my night, as usual. Oh, damn, I hate this. I just want to play the other ones. I don't want to play this mode. Jungenstein is so fucking boring. Somewhere else to play with. Unless you want me to play Minecraft parody videos. Man, this mode just takes forever, because you're just stuck in like one place. Emulators for speedruns, nice. Oh no, Bless.
Where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein.
I don't want to play this mode. This mode sucks. I guess I'll just play quick play for like the rest of the night. I don't want to look at Junkenstein. I'd rather play it in Havana. The Havana, the Uprising. Yeah, I'd rather play Uprising than this shit. Speedrunning's for people who have self-esteem and self-confidence. Isn't that like every competitive game? You need self-esteem and self-confidence. See, if this game didn't have that much bad days, I would have been like climbing on my main account. But like, I hate fucking solo queuing. And I had a rough duo night, so I was like, yeah, no. Plus I'm fucking tired of work right now. Every comp match at Overwatch. I know, you're like playing for like 15 minutes, just holding the fucking blue or yellow beam. Just to get flanked by like enemy hogs and Tracer and Sombra. Meanwhile, the backline and their team ain't getting dealt with shit. So it's like, fuck. Might as well just shoot balls in fucking quick play. It's my fault. Fuck them. You know your input. You know what you did wrong, what you did right. Fuck their input. My input is they could suck my balls because we're not gonna queue up with each other. Cause you probably fucking avoided my ass, cause I'm not blue beaming your trash ass, dude. And like our secondary healer can't keep our tanks up, so it's like I have to peel for my tanks. Or else they're the ones that are gonna be angry at me. I did one game where all I was doing was just blue beaming like this guy. I was just blue beaming my DPS because I thought that's what I'm supposed to do. Which I'm not wrong. But the DPS ain't doing shit. The tanks are just taking so much hits and it's like I have to fucking heal them.
Hey,
Smash him! Love Zen. I can't play Zen because we're gonna run fucking Lucio and I have to play Anna. Why can't we just queue with our characters? That'll be so much more easier. You get a better chance of teaming up with a main heal. Can we just get like faster bullets so I could just scan the fuck out of Pharah. Mercy was so upset. You have failed your team. I'm my own worst enemy. Well, I'm my own best fucking friend. You dude, oh, you better not fucking die, dude. I don't care, fuck your fucking goddamn. Like, you can just poke it from, like, all angles, dude. Oh my goodness. Pharah, dude. Warren has character face downs. They gave like Soap. Ah, full queue. Whatever.
I'm on fire!
Healing enough.
Fucking hell, dude. No. Gosh, I killed myself. I fucking hate Pharah.
Thank you.
Tracer.
With it.
This game.
Acknowledge.
I just want to chase after someone, but I can't. I can't, dude. Aggressive, I want to fucking move, but I can't do it because I have no health. Oh my goodness, dude. So annoyed. I'm starving so much.
I'm Step right up.
Go be if everyone disagreed to fight you. I still die too much, man. I just want to be aggressive, but I can't, dude. Look at that. Anything Lucio is like the most OP. Song Overwatch. They just play quick play, don't worry about comp, and if you want to get to comp, then go to comp on your own terms. That's all I have to say. Anna's getting rotated, yeah, you missed out on synthwave, Anna. Oh yeah, yeah, I don't care about this game. I mean, I don't even care about this next skin, because I don't even play Echo. I hate Echo and I hate Ball. And those are the next two skins that are next, so it's like, no. No. Come play quick play with us if you want. Fizzing shit. Yeah, just play quick play and then like play whatever heal you want or whatever character you want. I don't care. I just want to play as Zen and sometimes Brig. But now, Zen's been a really big mood. He's really strong in Overwatch 2 so far. is fucking Doom. Boy, is this roof stalling? Emra, thank you for the host. What were you streaming? See, I could get raid notification, but I can't get, like, host. Like, I don't know who hosts me. I'm gonna quick play Andy. I'm surprised they didn't let it rip, man. Why do you hate comp? Because it's random. Especially solo queue. And I got like so many bad days and good days. I mean, I lost over 400 SR last time, and I don't want to like play any more comp on my main account at least. I just can't get back diamond. I just can't get it. So it's like, I'm not that worried about it. We know it. I mean, not right, just arcade. Trying to be everybody's friend? No, fuck friends. Imagine making friends in video games, dude. Couldn't be me. So cool, and you have to be in the mood for it. Nah, quick play is fun. I find quick play more fun, and I tend to watch my own VODs when I'm quick playing. No, we don't. That sucks. You play DPS? That's good. You must love those queue times, don't you? Yeah, I can't wait till 5v5 becomes a thing. This will probably be a Ryan one trick though, if I'm solo tanking. Or if I'm solo queuing. I don't know, man. They gotta give like Hog a lot of health. I mean a lot of health. Or have like some anti-heal properties or something. Yeah, you see that? Play it, dude. Lucio's so good. It's like the only fucking off healer that you need. He just does everything. My goddamn 25 health back, dude. Hate this shit. I want a fucking brawl, dude. You guys could be best friends then. I just hate pocketing a random Pharah because I don't know how good they are. Like most of the time I'm just flying with them and then like nothing happens and then I see my front line just die. Yeah, I feel like my Pharah is like usually useless 70% of the time and I don't want to pocket them. And then they'll complain to me about me not pocketing them while like my tank is already at like lower than half health. So what's the most logical solution? I don't know, keeping the tanks up? They're the one holding the point or trying to. I really hope they lower the ceiling, the freaking skybox in Overwatch 2 so I don't have to like click like 100 fucking feet away from me. Cause that shit be annoying. Oh look, it's Pharah, best fucking character. Deal with fucking Mora too. Oh my goodness, dude. I just wanna play Zen. I just wanna play fucking Zen. I can't play Brig because, like, I would try to brawl these guys and, like, lose every single time. Even better, we got Sim and fucking Ball. Best fucking characters, dude. What an idiot. Can you do more of that? Alright, well, fuck! Aw, oh, damn. This should be unlimited. Fuck that, dude. Just give him a low ceiling like fucking Paladins, dude. Paladins this shit up. That way I don't have to like look at a fucking tiny ass blue hitbox. This is goddamn Winston doing. See, this is why I can't play Brig. I can't play fucking Brig because I'm just gonna die because my main tank doesn't know how to tank, dude. Did I ever follow you? I don't know. Fuck, I didn't. Tanuki! How'd you even find my channel? I already followed you. Where did I even follow you?
Oh! ability.
Play brick because they're running junk. There's like absolutely no point to playing brick anymore unless they're running like dive. This account has like more Zen hours and more Mercy hours at some point. Especially if I give up, the you know what. Don't worry about last match. I'm feeling tired all of a sudden, man. I'm all tired. I'm sleepy. Is that the same thing? Yes. Yes, it is.
Experience.
It's your strike.
Damn, that sucks. Sorry, dude. That'll never change.
Outcome is not preordained.
Switching off. Group has to be.
Dario. Ready for duty.
Rendezvous at my position.
No. Without that all mine. Where's the pylon?
Good fucking kill from you, bitch. Sorry guys, I had to pull the fucking plug, dude. I don't care. Jesus Christ.
Now entering King's Row. Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
I'll put down your best. I'll get it.
1. Attack, Corvus.
Get behind me. Everyone ready? Let's do this.
Thank you.
Still running a fucking whatever, man. Running double flyer, but got a double middle finger, dude. I'm done. Oh, I'm done. I'm done. Knockout City. You guys want to play some Knockout City? What the fuck is a Knockout City? A lot like Smash Bros, but it's not Smash Bros. The heck is a Six Masters of Shadows? Goblins Assassin's Creed. This is Goblins Assassin's Creed. No thank you. I don't want to look at an ugly ass goblin, dude. It's just Goblins Assassin's Creed. Whatever. I'm gonna host up Channelicious. God, I hate my freaking lisp. Anyways. Thanks for streaming, no problem, man. Thanks for coming by again. Hopefully we'll play some quick play next time. Yeah, let's do that. Maybe not. Take your time, though. No rush. I think so. Yeah, I'll play some more quick play tomorrow. Yep. Gotta get that pride skin for Echo.